having rotisserie chicken, cucumbers, and this is the juice from the rotisserie. And I'm gonna make my very own sauce right now. This on it. I will be putting the ranch dressing inside of the juice from the rotisserie. And this rooster sauce. All that to the side, and I'm ready to eat. And if you want to know what all this stuff is, if I didn't tell you, it'll be in the link below. So go and check it out. That's good. That's really good. Mm. I have my lemon. I'll be honest with you, I didn't think this was gonna be that good. But it is. Really is. Table move because Creamy is kicking it. Get Creamy! It's my dog. He's up under the table. Always up under the table. Kicking stuff. So, what's going on? How is everyone out there? How everyone been doing? I hope all is well. That is really, really good. I just love my food seasoned. Hello? Hello?
What?
Bye. Sorry about that. I don't know how people can forget. It's good. So good. Ah. Oh, my thing fell in there. My, yeah, my stuff fell in there. Good. Go back in there again. Okay. Mm. So I hope all is well with everyone. I don't have a topic to talk about. But the next time I come back, we will have something to talk about. Right now, we're done.
Prayers.
Didn't do a thumbnail, but so we get this. That's it. Go get a fork, please, so I can stick in this thing. I'm gonna fork to help me eat this. It is so good. You see, I'm destroying this. It's so good. I want to bring you guys along with me as I do my makeup tutorial as I'm learning. So we got a lot of things coming up that I will be doing. Got some family members that will be coming on with me. I'm very excited and I'm looking forward to it. This is so good. You see it? This is good. My camera isn't focusing right now. But that is good. Thank you. almost dropped it off the table. Ah! I haven't did a video in about 3 days now. I've been working, so I haven't did a video. But just haven't did a video. I wish I had more cucumbers, but that's it. It is. Oh my God. If you could eat some, you would know what's going on. This is really good. But you can have some. Yeah. Have that. You want a bite? I share. I share. I really don't want to make this video long. Want to make it short, sweet, and sweet. One more piece. And that's going to be it. Just one more piece. That's one more piece. Alrighty. Take a bite out of that. See that? You can't hold it out. It'll fall on the floor. At least the juices. I don't want the juices falling on the floor, but I'll give you a bite. Oh, man. That's a good bite. Juicy. Oh, it's so juicy. So juicy. Juicy. I love juicy chicken. I love any type of chicken. This is the juicy stuff here. This is the juicy stuff. After this, I'm gonna get ready for bed. I have no lipstick on because I'll end up eating it off. What the? I have face made up the whole nine yards. But right now, I think bedtime is calling me. Sleepy sleep. I done did the sippy sip. Now I gotta get this sleepy sleep. Yeah. Mmm. Mmm. Look up any girl in the house. She got there with me from in the house. Yeah.
Your chicken.
She's in a cage locked up with the girls. I guess I don't know that. No. Don't mess with her cream. Sorry, I gotta make sure the little big dogs don't eat up the little dog. Behave. Behave, Creamy. Yep, gotta keep an eye on them. Gotta keep, oh, my meat just fell off of there on the side. Why did it do that? It fell off on the side. She's eating something down there. Let her eat it. I put it in a cage with her.
I don't see it.
Okay. Ladies, how do you eat? Oh my God, this girl was in my video. Oh, girl was in my video. Oh.